Have you ever thought about what it looks like to be in the cockpit of the most advanced fighter jet in the world? What mysteries lie beneath the surface of this new technology? So, get ready to find out what's going on. In this video, we'll show you inside the US 6th generation fighter jet and tell you some shocking secrets. Military experts have called it a significant leap in fighter jet technology, and it's easy to see why. From its high-tech equipment to its cutting-edge weaponry, this fighter jet is in a league of its own. But this fighter jet is so unique because its secrets have been kept from the rest of the world. We'll show you behind the scenes with the US 6th generation fighter jet, from classified tasks to top secret test flights. So, get ready for an exclusive look inside the US 6th generation fighter jet. What we found will shock you. It was found at Lockheed Martin's Skunk Works division worked with the movie producers to create futuristic planes in Top Gun. Skunk Works makes high-tech planes like the F-117, Nighthawk, F-22 Raptor, and SR-71 Blackbird. There are also rumors that an even faster plane, the SR-72, which looks like the NGAD's 6th generation fighter and the movie's Dark Star, is in the works. The US Navy says that China redirected a spy satellite to take pictures of what they thought was a real experimental airplane. Fighter jets have been influential in fights for a long time, so it's not surprising that countries are closely monitoring how they change. The NGAD fighter is a natural and costly project receiving massive funding. It's expected to be the most expensive fighter ever built, and each loyal wingman will cost twice as much as an F-35. There's not a lot of information available to the public because of the project's high level of secrecy. Still, we do know that the NGAD has a unique design with no traditional vertical stabilizers. Instead, it uses active flow control technology. The F-22 Raptor also had a similar level of secrecy during its development and can't be exported to any other country, not even to allies of the US. It's expected that the NGAD will also have export restrictions to improve the stealth of the NGAD fighter. It will use active flow control, AFC technology, which was also used on the B-2 Spirit bomber. The B-2 is the most stealthy and expensive aircraft, costing $2 billion per unit. The NGAD fighter must be significant to carry all its fuel and weapons internally for improved stealth. Experts predict it could be as long as F-11 strike aircraft, which is 73 feet long. It will also use the Air Force's new AETP engines, which will be cost-efficient but have development costs of over $6 billion. These engines will improve fuel efficiency, thrust, range, acceleration, and thermal management. The NGAD will have the top-of-the-line electronic warfare countermeasures, avionics, missile complementing directed energy laser weapons, and communication systems. The communication systems on the NGAD fighter will be in constant use with ground control and multiple supporting aircraft, which are not your typical drones, but fully-sized autonomous aircraft called loyal wingmen. Each wingman is estimated to cost around $150 million, twice the price of an F-35. However, the lifetime sustainment costs of the F-35 are much higher, at $1.25 trillion. The Air Force knows these issues and plans to address them in the 2023 budget proposal. While the manufacturing cost of the NGAD aircraft will be high, upgrades and maintenance can be achieved cost-effectively. The NGAD fighter aims to become the new top dog of the US Air Force and the most expensive fighter ever made. Its unit cost is estimated to be between $200 to $300 million, dwarfing the F-22's $135 million price tag. The program already costs billions of dollars, with a budget request of $1.65 billion for 2023. Other countries are also developing 6th generation fighters, such as Europe's Tempest and Asia's FCAS and FX. Despite high cost, the NGAD fighter is expected to remain competitive with these other programs. The Tempest, FCAS, and Mitsubishi FX are 6th generation fighters being developed in the UK, Europe, and Japan, respectively. The Tempest is being developed by a consortium including BAE Systems and Rolls-Royce, and is expected to replace the Eurofighter Typhoon in the RAF in 2035. The FCAS is a European combat system of systems being developed to replace France's Rafales, Germany's Typhoons, and Spain's EF-18 Hornets, and it is expected to cost around $10 billion from 2021 to 2027. The Mitsubishi FX is Japan's first domestically developed stealth fighter jet designed to bolster Japan's defense industry. While the cost of the NGAD is significantly higher than this sixth-generation fighters, there are high expectations for the NGAD due to its advanced features. The NGAD is set to revolutionize air combat with its cutting-edge technologies and unmatched capabilities. As the next-generation fighter enters production stages, the world eagerly anticipates the unveiling of its secrets. So that's all for today's video. If you like this video, click the like and the bell buttons. We'll have another video for you soon. Take care until then.